5 in the morning, feds knocking on the door. I flushed the work but couldn't do nothing about that 4-4. Luckily it was only a body worn, cause there was 75,000 cash stashed if they came looking for it. Baby mama standing strong, my 5-year-old daughter with her crying out, daddy holding out a little arm. I'm in my boxes and my flip flops, cops wouldn't even grant me a kiss for a head up top. Holding tank full of dudes I don't even know, but on a conspiracy charge sometimes that's just how it go. Only person I did know was Woe. He was sitting there with a look on his face like we on death row. I can't lie, I was worried too, but if the judge gave me 30, then 30 just up my head to do. I'm a man accepting all my consequences. You had me fooled, dog, in my heart I thought you was dead. After all you seen and you done been through, to give it all up for 7 more years, I'm disappointed in you. After all you seen and you done been through, to give it all up for 7 more years, I'm disappointed in you. Unit 4 with dudes from Connecticut, I ain't conversate much cause I ain't never been for the rhetoric. Yet I watch you smile and become all friendly, I never show too much teeth, that just ain't in me. That day we received our discovery, you quickly went off to talking about this was and this wasn't me. Instantly separating yourself from the case, I stayed quiet about it but saw the weakness crawling in your face. Now we done been here a good 3 months and you ain't show no concern for your co-defendants, not once. I ain't from your hood, I just got tied up, feeling blessed that no one they say I was serving was out there wide up. My charge 62 grams on the phone, but that's on me cause I should've been left that nigga alone. It was only me and you up in that unit, I heard the rumors but doubt you through it. After all you seen and you done been through, to give it all up for 7 more years, I'm disappointed in you. After all you seen and you done been through, to give it all up for 7 more years, I'm disappointed in you. Me assuming you snitching broke the chemistry, I wasn't feeling you and I assumed you wasn't feeling me. We went from cooking together with noodles and rice to not talking at all, nodding our heads once or twice. You had stairways on your whole clique, claiming the marshals wouldn't take it off, that was some whole shit. I remember the day you brought up that murder case, it was none of my business whoever had did it or how it took place. Yet you was eager to confide in me, I know secrets about my niggas doing murders that's gon' die with me. There was a time your name was spoke with pride, now you a fuck nigga like the rest of them that testified. Always covering your mouth up on the phone, as I think back, ain't no way that bitch was always home. All the time that was the DA,